Happy New Year to all of you. I'm Prophetess Betty, the founder and president of a ministry called The Labor Room, Arena of Breakthrough. It's only last year God gave us this vision. Part of our vision is to empower, equip, encourage, strengthen women of all ages to birth their God-given purposes, visions, dreams, and goals. And we are organizing a night with the Holy Spirit on the 22nd of March 2019. It's a Friday night and the meeting starts 7:30 prompt. Our theme is making room for the Holy Spirit. Venue is the Dominion Center, near the Broadway, High Road, Wood Green, N22-6DS. Somebody may ask, who is this meeting for? It's for every woman who is hearing my voice, who wants to see the kingdom of darkness pushed back all the time and outlying the presence of God, the mandates of God, thy kingdom come as it is in heaven. That is what we are looking for. You are invited. You know, you may ask the Holy Ghost, why the Holy Ghost making room? Trust me, we don't want dead churches. We don't want our lives to be so dry, because without the Holy Spirit, our pulpits are powerless. Without the Holy Spirit, our labor will be in vain. Without the Holy Spirit, it's like, you know, the cloud without water, tree without fruit. So we need him as never before. We are praying, seeking the face of God, that day, one night, just 3 hours with the Holy Spirit, you will have a divine encounter. You will change, you will be transformed, you will be elevated, you will be prepared into your next level. Please, when you're coming, don't come on your own. Bring families, friends, colleagues, whoever you meet, please. Announce and sell this vision throughout the social media and God will bless you. Before I leave you, I want to pronounce and proclaim God's blessing over you. You know, I announce to you 2019, you have the grace, you have the ability to finish strong. Let me tell you, one day, just a short time, Jacob met the angel of God. A cheater who stole away his brother's blessing and was so fear of life, meeting the angel of God, had an encounter and his whole life changed. That is what I'm expecting for you and I. God bless you, Prophetess Betty.